Hello, my name is Experiment 108. 107 did not make... Don't blow me up yet.
No, don't face that way, face the camera.
I'm facing so I can see the front and back.
Go.
Go where?
Oh, up.
Oh. Right. Before? After.
Before? After. Squib 1 is at the front here, and it's a smaller explosive.
It's kind of
minimal burst. And this one is a full-blown burst that should gush straight out the back.
Okay.
If I don't make it through this, I just want everybody to know on tape, Brian is a big dick. For killing me. Now blow me up.
Turn towards the camera.
I can't so you can see both sides.
No, I want to turn towards the camera.
Then how are you going to
see
both sides?
But yeah, then we can't see both sides.
Out the back.
How are we going to see them simultaneous?
Okay, turn slightly off-center so you don't see the back one then.
Okay, there you go.
Can you see that back one at all?
No. Ah. There we go.
All right, ready? Here we go.
Oh, shit.
That one was kind of loud. Well, the bullet came from the back, through the front, and the gunman was actually in front of us. Hey, it looked good though, didn't it?
Okay.
Experiment 108 has survived this time, with minor burns.